Hi, hello and welcome back to our channel. So in this video, let's discuss about automated invoicing for online payments in Odoo 40. So Odoo helps the user to automate customer invoice generation based on business model and application used. So with Odoo, a user can automate invoice generation and payment registration. So with the help of Odoo accounting, draft invoices are made based on a fixed framework. So first let's open a sales module, and there here we can find our quotations. So let's create a new quotation. First of all, we have to set customer, okay, price list, payment terms, then here we can add product. Okay, so after adding the details, you can save this quotation and send this quotation by mail to customer. So click on send by email, and okay, here you can see recipient as a customer name. Then you can send this quotation by email. Okay, so customer will receive this as this in the mailbox, and from there you can check the quotation and confirm the quotation. So here we can also find customer preview. So when you click on this, okay, so here we can see the quotation details, and below you can see the pricing details of the product, the price, product name, quantity, discount, taxes and total amount need to be paid by the customer. Okay, so from this customer portal, you can see option to sign and make the payment. So above you can see the total amount that need to be paid by the customer. So just click on the sign and pay, and okay, here you can draw the signature and accept and sign. After that, okay, so here we can choose the payment method and pay and confirm. Okay, so your order is being processed and you can click on this and move to the confirmation page. So you can see your payment has been successfully processed, and below you can see the details, pricing details. Okay, now let's go back to the edit mode. So here you can find that the quotation is confirm. So when you unlock, okay, so you can see the quotation sent is converted to sale order. So automatically sale order is confirmed as a payment is done from by the customer from the customer portal. And here you can see two additional tabs shown for delivery and invoices. So this is for delivering the product to customer, and this one is the invoice. So you can see automatically an invoice is generated. So this one is draft. So from here it is possible to confirm the invoice. And for this invoice we also have a preview. So when you click on preview, okay, so here we can see that invoice details with the description. So this one is a draft invoice. So you can see description, quantity, total amount, tax. Okay, and you can see something shown. A signature of this invoice is required, but it is not signed. So from here, customer can also download this. So you can see this invoice will be due in 60 days. So when you click on download, here we can see the draft invoice. It's possible to download and also make a print of this invoice. So that's all about automated invoicing for online payments in Odoo 40.
If you are interested in knowing more about this or looking for any Odoo implementation or customization in your business, Drop your request to odoo@cybrosys.com.